Hi everyone, welcome to Editing Basics. In this video, we will be learning how to fix blurry picture in Snapseed. Fixing a blurry picture in Snapseed can be done using the detail tool to enhance the sharpness of your image. So here is how you can do it. Launch open Snapseed application and tap on the plus button in the middle of the screen. Select the picture you want to fix the blurriness from. Once you are done selecting the picture, tap on the Tools option at the bottom. Now select Details at the uppermost part of your pop-up right next to Tune Images. Drag down from your screen and you will be able to see the structure and sharpening effects. Simply swipe right in order to apply structure and increase the intensity of structure. Similarly, you can go to sharpening as well and swipe right in order to increase sharpness as well on the photo. The structure brings out the texture and details in the photo, while sharpening increases the overall clarity. After you are done, you will be able to see that you have now sharpened the blur picture. If you use over sharpening, then it can introduce noise and grain, so make sure to use the sharpening effect in limit. After you are happy with your result, tap on the tick mark at the bottom right, and that way you will be able to sharpen a picture if it has a blurriness effect in it. That is how you can fix blurry picture on Snapseed using the details tool. If you found the tutorial to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thanks for watching.